Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be sharing a very cool nail art tutorial with you. And if you have been following me for any amount of time, you know that I absolutely suck at nail art. It's just not my specialty. I'm not even a really big fan of it in general. I don't like to look at any crazy designs on my nails. However, I saw this tutorial on Instagram a couple of weeks ago and knew that I had to recreate it. It was a very basic, simple, minimalist design that I knew I could replicate, and I did. It was much easier than I thought, and I can't wait to try it again with different color combos. Let me find real quick the artist that did it. So I saw it on Instagram. The woman who posted it was the manicurist for Chanel, I believe. Here it is. Okay. Bettina Goldstein. She's one of my all-time favorite manicure-related accounts to follow. She just does the most beautiful work. She works with all of the celebrities. She is a Chanel nail artist. This is the video that I saw her share. It is a very easy to follow tutorial, and today I'm going to show you my version. So without further ado, let's jump into it. All right, we're going to jump right into this tutorial. So with the lighter shade that you selected, in my case, Angelfish, I'm going to go ahead and paint one coat on all of my nails. Now I want to completely cover the nail as close to the cuticle and the edges as possible without getting it on the skin. This is one of the reasons that I love Olive & June so much, because their brushes are truly designed to fit into the nail bed. They're nice and wide, they distribute just the right amount of polish, and they do a great job covering the nails. I'm going to do this on every finger. Take your time. Don't feel the need to rush. And once you're done, you're going to let that dry. Make sure it's fully dry before going in for a second coat. We're just going to do the exact same thing here. Make sure we get as close to the cuticle and those edges as possible without getting any polish on the skin. So this is really all you need to be able to do to successfully create this nail art, is be able to paint your nails like normal. Two coats of Angelfish is so beautiful. This is one of my favorite shades out of all of their colors. So once you've got two coats of the lightest shade painted, you're gonna go in with your darker color. And in today's tutorial, I am using Social Studies from Olive & June. And what you're gonna do is basically paint your nail as if it were a shorter nail. So you're not gonna go all the way to the edge. You're gonna leave a little bit of that lighter color exposed by the cuticle. This is what some people call a reverse French manicure. It's definitely a little bit of a color block manicure. It's like a reverse half moon manicure, but the design is really in that little strip of color that remains. So you wanna cover the majority of the nail with the darker shade, just leaving that little bit exposed. Once that's dry, you're gonna go in for a second coat, and this is where that shade is gonna truly develop. You're gonna see that rich, dark blue. You wanna try to create as smooth of a line as possible, and it's okay if you mess up a little. It doesn't need to be 100% perfect. That's the beauty in this design. But especially with the Olive & June brushes, you'll find that it naturally creates that rounded shape without too much legwork on your end. So the brushes really do all of the hard parts for you. I love how the combination of these two blues look together. It's absolutely stunning. Once the color has completely dried, we're gonna go in with the top coat. This is Olive & June's super glossy top coat, and it is rich. One of my favorite top coats, so luxe, so thick. Put a generous coat on the nail and then make sure you cap the edge. This is going to complete the manicure, give it that final salon quality touch and that crazy shine that we all know and love. I was truly shocked at how easy this was to recreate. I'm gonna be honest, this was my first time trying to do this reverse French, and it was so, so easy. I always say I suck at nail art, so if I can handle it, you definitely can handle it. I'm gonna apply a little bit of cuticle oil, rub it in, and here we go. These nails are done. I wanted to show you what they look like in natural light. Absolutely stunning. Such a fun manicure to create and to rock. I love it. Thank you so much to Bettina for sharing her tutorial. It was so easy to follow, and I know you guys can handle it too.
So that is it. How simple was that? Now, to be fair, this was my first time trying to recreate this look, so it wasn't 100% perfect, but I have to say, for my first time, I was blown away. I was so impressed with myself, and if I can nail that design,
no pun intended,
you can too. I really love the combination of these two polishes, the Social Studies and the Angelfish. I really love both of them on their own, but together they definitely make some magic. Angelfish is like one of my forever faves. But I feel like this technique would be gorgeous with reds, oranges. I almost did it with two different shades of green, purple. There's so much to be done. And if you give it a try, let me know what colors you use. But that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you found it helpful. I hope it inspired you to try something new on your nails this week. If you did enjoy it, please give this a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already done so. And I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.